This mHelp clip has three steps. 1. Click the SmartArt graphic that you want to change. 2. Click the SmartArt shape you want to change. 3. Click and drag a handle to resize the shape as required. This concludes the mHelp clip.